Like lover boys coming back. Ain't you gonna welcome him home?
Convict, take him.
Hey, Zale. I like your plaything. Maybe I'll keep her a while. You ain't Zale. Tell me where he's hiding, or I'm gonna crush Girly here like a bug.
I'd like to know the same thing. Who's the woman?
Zale's little girlfriend. Wanna kill her. But she's the only one left who can rat him out.
You can just shoot me. I'm not telling you anything.
Cooperate, and I'll get you out of this alive.
I'm not stupid. I'm dead. Zale, why'd you have to play the hero? I wanted to leave when the first siren sounded. Zale insisted we stay to help evacuate if things got too bad. Too bad. Understatement of the year.
Looks like that didn't go to plan.
The central power plant failed, and the hangar doors are closed. Even our ship can't put out enough juice to open them. We're trapped. Zale stormed off after some argument with a warden. Said he had unfinished business. He took M30B to get the central power plant back online. Said not to wait for him. That's all I know.
I can work with that. Find yourself a better hiding spot.
I can go?
You ain't going nowhere, girlie. And your boy's gonna hear all about how you died before I kill him.
I said she can leave.
And I said she ain't walking out of here.
Last chance. Let her go.
Lucky I ain't got time to peel you out of that can. Run, girlie. But when I find you, I'm gonna see how much you can scream before your lungs go.
It'll be trouble.
Thank you.
You'll live. Subtle entrance. 50 kilos of detonite. Easy. Or bomber strike, maybe. You'll live.
warden droids are no more. I hope the rioters took note.
Have no fear. Thousands of prisoners already move against the droids. More devotees follow your footsteps every minute. Many have died in the process, but that's normal.
I've had way tougher jobs.
Then I have a powerful ally indeed. The warden droids were meant to be the equal of 20 prisoners. Still, we need more convicts on our side. Turn this mob into an army and the Republic will be permanently occupied. An army begins with generals. We must provide the prisoners with the leadership they require.
There must be plenty of leadership material locked up here. Break them out and put them to work.
Exactly. There's a carbonite storage facility in the intake yards, full of frozen convicts. Some were rebellion leaders, others simply murdered every guard they found. We need both persuasions.
I know the revolutionary type. I've bagged a few.
I suppose previous experience is a plus. Prisoner, what of your mission into the Carbon Gallery?
The Crisis Response Unit ambushed us. I got away. Only me.
Excellent. Ruger took the bait. Now you can free the frozen prisoners and wipe out the Crisis Response Unit all at once.
Heading that way now.
Destroy the guards and defrost the prisoners. They'll turn this riot into an organized army. Then we'll have safe passage to extract the Dread Masters.
Hope you're for hire, bounty hunter. I've had it with these troops. A few bloodbaths and they become impossible to motivate. This prison is far more dangerous than we originally thought, and far older. Many of these vaults were constructed thousands of years before the Republic came. Imagine the secrets inside.
I doubt whoever built those vaults just filled them with loot.
Yes, the contents of these vaults tend to be more dangerous than valuable, as we've discovered. We've been blasting open the older vaults in hopes that whatever horrors were locked away might turn on the Republic guards. In one vault, we discovered ancient war droids. Ungrateful wretches that vaporized my men on the spot. Now they're on the warpath.
What were a bunch of old battle droids doing locked up?
Perhaps for exhibiting the same genocidal tendencies they've been demonstrating all week. Still, they may have their uses. Those droids properly controlled would be invaluable. However, our reprogramming spikes need to be inserted manually. I've lost 30 men trying to dominate the ancient droids. Validating in a way, but these massacres are crippling us. I need your help uploading those spikes.
Dangerous jobs are my specialty. I'm in.
Once installed, the spikes are designed to make the droids target only people wearing Republic Guard uniforms. Until then, though, those droids will be extremely hostile. If they get you in their sights, they won't let up. And they don't miss.
Katini,